fired around the boards, and Dan Trevel, he gets knocked flat by Matt Johnson. And look out now. We get Le Boutillier come over and start shoving. He got into a scrap with Finn earlier. Haven't seen much of him in the second period, and I think he may be out, Le Boutillier. Now we get a scrap breaking out. Dan Trevel into a battle with Brad Smith, and we got another duck. I think it's Dallas flat on the ice. And Brad Smith, he's hammering in this scrap as Brad Smith throwing those rights at Dan Trevel. Trevel is 6'3", 225, but Brad Smith handled him there. Le Boutillier, I think, and now he's going to go with Matt Johnson. And they go down the ice.
And Bob, that'll be an automatic game misconduct for both of those players because it's the second fight. Now you have more players. Warren Reichel trying to get into things, and Reichel will be gone. There's a third man. You want a rivalry? I think you have one right now. But that play started along the boards with Matt Johnson with a hard hit, which was clean and was not going to be penalized. Then the Mighty Ducks come in to try and help things out. Ray Ferraro at the bottom of the pile. There's Warren Reichel. He's grabbing on. Brad Smith and Dan Trevel were the main attraction. But after that, Le Boutillier and Matt Johnson. There's Bobby Dallas, number two, back in action. Hey, short pencils, better than a long memory.
He may be gone. They're pointing toward the exit for Reichel. 2-1, Kings.
There's Boutillier. He comes in. They're shoving back and forth. Watch Johnson back out of it. And look at Boutillier. He pushes once, pushes twice. Looks like almost a headbutt right there. Dangerous situation because you only have one linesman and two players. There's 52. Boutillier kind of chased Matt Johnson. And you know Matty's going to stop and fight if he has a chance. Ray Ferraro unhappy. I think Ray may be going to the dressing room too.
Well, after it seemed like everything...